pleats fully to the entire length of the fabric. Secure the pleated section on the right shoulder. With a pin at half length. Bring the flowing end from behind over to the left flowing end of the front side in a single pleat and pin it behind in the center of the back. Take the flowing end from behind and bring it over the left shoulder and secure it with a pin. With a border and design showing prominently in the front.